Here, while he waits for his bows to be brought, his eye is caught by the bucking of a half-tamed horse, and he harnesses it to his chariot. There's a gasp in the crowd, but the pharaoh is holding the reins tightly and curbing the horse to his will. He drives it round the dais, then brings it quietly back to its groove. The crowd cheers! Now the pharaoh has chosen his bow. He has tried more than 50 others before selecting this one. Mounts his chariot, rides off towards the first target. The arrow has gone straight into the center. And again, and now, his last arrow hits the target and goes right through. Standing up in his chariot, the pharaoh makes for the dais where his throne awaits him. The court, the priests, the people present him with praise, incense, and offerings. He receives the double crown, and mounting his triumphal chariot, goes to worship at the temples of Harbakis, Cheops, and Gethryn. Long live the pharaoh!
Sarcophagus is ready at the heart of the pyramid, in the funerary chamber.